strong man kind of thing. And, you know, in generations past, you really weren't supposed to do those kind of things. So it's very understandable, you know. And we talked a little bit about dads earlier, and how, you know, it's much easier to say, "Hi, Mom, I love you, Mom," and then sometimes the dads get left out.
I know. You know? Or they don't get as good of a gift on Father's Day as the moms do. Do you guys feel like
oh,
that?
Sure. Oh, sure. Yeah. Oh, Mom, you go way out for the mom.
Absolutely.
Like, what'd you get your dad for Father's Day?
Last year?
No, this year. You didn't get a gift yet?
No, not yet.
Bert, she hasn't gotten you a gift yet.
Oh, thanks, John.
You believe that?
Oh, are you serious?
I can't believe it.
Hi, Dad!
How you doing?
That is too funny. We just had Todd's dad on the air on the last download. How are you?
I'm feeling good.
How's life in Florence, Kentucky?
Oh, yeah. It's a little rainy and cold today.
I know. Us too. What did I get you last year for Father's Day? Do you remember?
Oh, it was a nice shirt, I believe.
Yes. See, I am really good at giving shirts. Hal says I need to up my gift
give
giving.
A shirt and tie.
A shirt and tie?
Give a combo.
Yeah.
Bert, she said she's daddy's little girl. She says I love you all the time to you.
Oh, yes. Every time she sees me, she tells me she loves me.
Yes. Wow, on
nice
the phone. And
I know she's your favorite daughter, huh?
Oh, yeah.
And only one. Shoot.
No competition.
Yes, yes. That's me and my dad.
That's nice, though. What a nice picture.
Isn't that great?
Dad's a handsome man.
Yes. Scott Sable, our meteorologist, thinks that you're a, what did he say earlier?
A hitman.
I said, that's funny that you say that, because all the guys in college, you know, when they meet my dad, they got really nervous.
Did they
Nobody
really?
Would ever come around when my dad was coming in town, which was a good thing, I guess, sometimes.
I guess.
Yeah.
Dad, do you still coach? You still coach basketball?
Well, I've done baseball for years, and just now retired a little bit.
Oh.
And
you
know,
he
coached football, too, for a
long basketball.
Time. Not basketball. Oh. He's the athletic director for
that's
our high school.
Right. He's all, yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
He's the head honcho.
Yeah, the head honcho of that area, yeah.
All right. Well, say I love you.
I love you, Dad.
Well, every time she says I love you, I feel better.
Oh, that's he does.
That's very
in fact,
nice.
No matter how I'm feeling, whenever I see her or talk to her.
That's nice.
I've got the best dad in the world. I really do.
Yeah.
Thanks for all your support. I love you. Thanks for calling in. Thanks, Jeff.
Okay.
I love
you.
I love you, too.
All right. Have
Bye.
A good day.
You, too.
How nice is that?
He's so great.
Nice.
It's so funny because when you see a picture of him not smiling, you know, he looks like a tough guy.
Right.
He's got every joke in the book.
Oh, yeah.
He's so funny.
Is he deadpan? What does he do?
Yes. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. He's a great joke.
Dad jokes. Dad jokes. Couple.